Good morning children, welcome to your EVS class. Today we will be doing picture composition of this picture. We are going to do oral picture composition of this picture. What do you do in a picture composition? You look at the picture and you make small sentences using these words. Now the words given in this picture are musical instrument. All of them are playing a musical instrument and we will do picture composition using these words. So let's begin with this lady over here. This lady in the pink dress is playing the piano. So you can make any sentence. It depends upon your creativity and your caliber. आप कोई भी सेंटेंस बना सकते हो, आपकी अपनी मर्जी है. जैसे कि आप बोल सकते हो द लेडी इज प्लेइंग द पियानो, और यू कैन से द लेडी इन द पिंक ड्रेस इज प्लेइंग द पियानो, और यू कैन इवन से द लेडी इज सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू द पियानो. वॉट एवर यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर एंड वॉट एवर यू परसीव यू कैन टॉक अबाउट दैट. द बॉय स्टैंडिंग next to the piano is playing the keyboard, or you can say the boy is playing a keyboard. The man with the red tie is playing the flute. The man with the red tie is playing the flute. The boy smiling is playing the drum. The boy is smiling and he is playing the drums. The man with the mustache is playing the guitar. Or you can simply say that the man standing in the corner is playing the guitar. The man in the green dress is sitting on the ground and playing the tabla. Or you can say the man sitting on the ground is playing the tabla. The man on his left is playing the trumpet. The man on his left is playing the trumpet. The man wearing the yellow kurta pajama is playing the sitar. The man sitting in the yellow kurta pajama is playing the sitar. So children, there is no right or wrong in this. Whatever you see, you form a sentence of that using these words. आप जो देख सकते हो इन instruments के नाम देख कर एक sentence बना सकते हो. आपकी मर्जी है कि आप कौन सा sentence बना सकते हो. इसे बोलते हैं picture composition. Whatever you can see in the picture, you have to form it in sentences. Let's go through them once again. अब हम इन्हें हिंदी में करते हैं. जो लड़की पिंक कपड़ों में बैठी है वो पियानो बजा रही है. ये लड़का कीबोर्ड बजा रहा है. एक लड़का जिसने रेड टाई पहना है वो बांसुरी बजा रहा है. ये लड़का ड्रम बजा रहा है. ये लड़का गिटार बजा रहा है. ग्रीन कपड़ों में लड़का ज़मीन पर बैठकर तबला बजा रहा है. ये लड़का ट्रम्पेट बजा रहा है. और येलो कुर्ता पजामा में ये लड़का नीचे बैठकर सितार बजा रहा है. यू कैन डू द पिक्चर कॉम्पोजिशन इन बोथ. सिंस इट इज़ ओरल, व्हेन यू आर शोन द पिक्चर यू कैन फॉर्म अ सेंटेंस इन इंग्लिश और हिंदी, विच एवर यू आर कम्फर्टेबल इन. Let's do them in English once again. The girl in the pink dress is playing the piano. The boy standing next to the piano is playing the keyboard. The man in the red tie is playing the flute. The boy is smiling and playing the drum. This man is playing the guitar. The man in the green color clothes is sitting on the floor and playing the tabla. The man on his left is playing the trumpet. The man in the yellow kurta pajama is playing the sitar. So children, this is the picture composition that you need to look in your book and form sentences. And this is an oral drill. You have to form sentences as per your understanding. Ma'am has given you an example of how you can do it. You can form small sentences or you can form bigger sentences. You can do them in Hindi or you can do them in English. Okay, bye for now. See you with a new topic next time.